Hi, welcome guys. Please read disclaimer before going forward. If required, please pause video and read the disclaimer. Now we will proceed further. Hi guys, welcome to SSV Education. Last week we have seen Nifty and Bank Nifty futures levels, which we have updated on our website www.ssveducation.com. This week also we are updating Nifty and Bank Nifty future weekly performance and levels for next week. First we will go and see what happened in past week. Let's go and check. Nifty future levels we updated last week. Buy was given at 10,195 and sell levels are 10,111. Nifty future triggered towards buy level on 2nd April and on 3rd April made a high of 10,297. That is, it has achieved second target, which was 10,293. With a sell trailing easily, you would have booked a second target when it made a high of 10,314 on 4th and fall. Almost 98 points you would have booked, and then sell levels didn't trigger. Again on 5th, it opened above our buy levels and achieved target of 10,370. Here also, if you have taken buy somewhere around 10,260 or 63, 60 means first target levels, then you would have achieved third target easily. So overall, we have achieved here 200 plus points. That is 15,000 plus profits. Anyone who takes use these levels, it really works well. You can see past week also we have updated, this week also, and next week for next week also we have updated. You have to keep in mind only thing is stop loss is to be, in case of buy levels, stop loss is to be kept at sell levels. That is, in this case, at buy levels 10,195 is the buy, and in that stop loss is 10,111. As soon as 10,263 is attained, the stop loss must be trailed to 10,195, then likewise 10,263 and so on. And for safe traders, they can shift trail the stop loss directly from 10,263 in case first target is achieved. And they can wait for second target, third target, and keep trailing. You will earn heavy money here. Then we will see Bank Nifty futures also during the week. Bank Nifty future buy levels triggered at 24,469 on 3rd of April, and on 4th it has made high of 24,699. Only first target was achieved. So anyone followed this would have booked the first target and earned some money. And on the next day, it has again triggered towards sell levels and failed to achieve first target. So here some losses would have been taken, and these losses can be accommodated by these buy levels. So further again on 5th buy triggered, and on that day almost second target was achieved, and it headed towards third target, and on 6th our third target also achieved. Bank Nifty has made a high of 24,974. So here also easily someone who can take a trade can make 460 point or net profit of 18,400. So you have seen the performance. Now we will go and check the levels for next week. Next week Nifty future levels I updated here. for 9th April to 13th April. 9th April to 13th April, we have to look for buy above 10,378 and sell below 10,306. Now I have updated here initial stop loss levels for buy and sell as per suggestions received from our viewers. So follow this: buy levels 10,378, sell levels 10,306. In buy levels, you have to keep stop loss at 10,306, and in sell levels, you have to keep stop loss at 10,378, and then keep trailing. Trailing is the key to success and achieving maximum profits. So follow trailing and make good profits. Any doubt, any query, you can send a telegram message to me or WhatsApp on the number given. Further, you can see our website. We have given various stocks. Stocks also performed very well recently. I can show you that also. These are the stocks we updated on 4th. Then some stocks we updated on 6th. You can go and check individually what performance it has achieved. On latest by 6th, we have updated the levels and some stocks like INP, Axis Bank, Titan. These two are for intraday, but both didn't trigger on that day. And Titan was for positional, 925 was entry price, stop loss was 900. It has triggered and almost hit 946, so it is in profit of 30,000 plus in the case of future one lot. And now we are holding this for a positional target of 960. So thanks guys. If you like this video, kindly share, subscribe to our channel, and please do not forget to share. Thank you. Thank you very much.